I'm sure tons of people are like, oh, if he really rose from the dead, then why didn't he appear unto me? Because you didn't believe. Just like when Jesus went to heal that young girl, all the people that didn't believe, they stayed outside. And then he healed the girl, and then obviously she walked out and they saw it then, but they weren't there to witness the miracle. You know, the faith, the people that already believed in Jesus and already had put their faith in God and believed that Jesus was who he said he was, those were the people that got to see Jesus, the glorious, you know, body after he resurrected, and got to see him and for 40 days and 40 nights. But notice again what's focused on. Look at verse number, keep reading here. We read verse number 42 here. We'll go to verse number 42. And he commanded us to preach unto the people and to testify. Watch what we're preaching and testify. That it is he which was ordained of God